Is your apps icon not showing on your iPhone 8 Plus keyboard? Don't be upset. Here are the easy and quick solutions to fix apps icon not showing on your iPhone keyboard. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable Memoji stickers. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap keyboard, scroll down again, now toggle on to enable Memoji stickers. Solution 2. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see software update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. If you still have the same problem, then follow the next solution. Solution 3. Reset keyboard dictionary. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset iPhone. After that, tap reset, then tap reset keyboard dictionary. Enter your lock screen passcode if it wants, screen time passcode. After that, tap reset dictionary. After resetting the keyboard dictionary, check your problem whether it's solved or not. So this is the way to fix the apps icon not showing on your iPhone 8 Plus keyboard. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.